The sheep price is looking to extend Friday's sell-off as China's regulatory implications continue to haunt the cryptocurrency market, keeping the buyers on the sidelines. The canine-themed coin is shedding nearly 11% so far this Saturday, having lost about 70% of its value from record highs of $0.000039. The sheep price is consolidating the latest leg down to $0.000065 lows as the bears gather strength for the next push lower. Shiba Inu is trading around $0.000070, having breached the last line of defense for the bulls, which is the critical 200 simple moving average SMA on the 4-hour chart. That level is now seen at $0.000084. The relative strength index RSI is seeing an upturn but remains way below the central line, suggesting that any pullbacks are likely to remain short-lived. Meanwhile, an impending bear cross on the said time frame with the 21 SMA approaching the 200 SMA also boosts the odds for a fresh downswing. It's worth mentioning that the sheep price met fresh supply and breached the 200 SMA on a sustained basis after the 50 SMA pierced the 100 SMA from above and confirmed a bear cross during Friday's European hours. Implies that if the 21 and 200 SMA's bearish crossover materializes, any chance of a bullish reversal could get invalidated, exposing the $0.000065.4 low reached due to Wednesday's market collapse. A firm break below the latter could trigger a steep drop towards the key horizontal support at $0.000004.63. Alternatively, the sheep buyers need acceptance above the 200 SMA support, now resistance for any recovery attempts further up. The bearish 21 SMA cap of $0.000000972 could be challenged all